time, in a cottage far away, there lived two kids, a boy named Hamsel and a girl named Pretzel. One day, they decided to go on a picnic, even though they lived in Germany, which was in the middle of a famine. So they set out into the forbidden forest. No, children! That was the last of the food! So, carrying the last of the family's food and money, the children set out to go on a picnic. They journeyed until Hamsel tripped on a hole and said from the ground,
"I'm hungry."
Both of them looked around for a place to eat. They continued looking until they found a robber. Now the robber was hungry and wanted Hamsel and Pretzel's basket.
"Hello, little ladies. Come on. I want to know
what's inside our basket. Sure, it's just some gold coins and some meat.
But you can have some if you want some.
Here you go."
Thanks, kids, I guess.
So they continued on their journey until they found a witch. Now the witch, who was disguised as an old woman, wanted to eat Hamsel and Pretzel. So she formed a cunning plan.
"Hello, my pretties. You look starving. Come, follow me to
your gingerbread house?
No, I'm sorry, but
we don't take candy from strangers.
Yeah, we were taught better than that, and we have more sense than to do that."
So the witch threw a two-year-old hissy fit. So they ran and ran until they finally stopped to think. Hamsel and Pretzel finally realized that they had no more picnic to eat. So they both set out for home, where they would probably all starve because Hamsel and Pretzel took the last of the family's food and money.